Hello my friends, this is Robert Karasek and we are here at the Alpha Piano booth here at Music Messe 26 in Frankfurt. And I want to welcome you to the world premiere actually, the world premiere of the MPiano. And I'm speaking about this beautiful and elegant master keyboard controller. And it's not by accident that it's this elegant design. It's designed by the full service design agency Studio Porsche. So this agency doesn't all not just design great designs for premium cars, but also for watches or glasses or premium cars like Porsche actually. So, and as a matter of fact, it already won an award, the famous Red Dot Award, and this is given to products with the most innovative design. So this instrument is not a stranger anymore, even beyond the music industry. It caught some attention and some interest already. And you surely will be seeing it on stages, on major stages, on TV, show productions and theater productions. But we are not here at Music Messe just to show you that we can build wonderful looking master keyboard controllers. There's even more. So it's called the MPiano. And the letter M means mechatronic. And this means you can adjust the resistance of the keys. Because under each of these keys you have so-called actuators. And this allows you to change the perceived weight of the keys. And that means it's up to you if you want to play it like a grand piano with the feeling of a grand piano with heavy keys, or if you play it with an action like a synthesizer, light action, light keys. Or you can totally customize it to your personal face, to your own style, and you can save this setting. So, mechatronic piano, it's up to you if you want to play it with piano style or synthesizer style. So, but even more, the surface of the keys are touch sensitive, like on your iPad or on your smartphone. So, if I'm sliding up and down, you can send out controller messages, and this is pretty cool for all these live musicians out there. You can play with 10 fingers with two hands, and you don't have to sacrifice one hand for turning a knob or using the modulation wheel. You can play with 10 fingers and send out controller messages. This is pretty cool. All the live musicians know what I'm talking about. And even more, aftertouch. And of course, polyphonic aftertouch. Polyphonic aftertouch. Also, freely assignable. You can send out any parameter. And I think this package is the perfect package for all these live musicians out there who want to stand out from the masses, be it visually with elegant design or by all this technology inside here, you know, sliding functions, different key action or weight of the keys and so on. So you will definitely stand out from the masses, but you don't have to be an engineer to handle all this. You see, there's a lot of technology happening inside here. We get an app, an iPad app, and also for Android. And with this app, it makes it absolutely easy to handle all this stuff. Basically, you have two modes in this app. One mode is the live mode. Here you have all the information at a glance. And you have the configuration mode, the config mode. And this is where the magic happens. You have all the parameters available, like for the sliders and for the aftertouch, and here you can configure your settings and you can decide what my keys should do and how they should react for different situations. And all this can be done times four, quattro, because you can have up to four zones. That means you can have one zone with the key action, like a grand piano with heavy keys, another zone with your personal setting of key action and maybe a specific setting for the slider, and another zone with the keyboard action, with the synthesizer action actually, and you have something assigned for the aftertouch. You see, endless possibilities. You will absolutely love it because it will inspire you. Sitting in front of this keyboard, it will inspire you. And speaking of sitting in front of this keyboard, you have your usual and familiar interface. If you're a piano player, if you're a keyboard player, whatever, you instantly feel at home. No new material or texture like, you know, silicone stuff, or it's like playing the piano, like the real deal. So, this is the MPiano in a nutshell. I hope you see this video, and if you're around here at Music Messe, stop by the Alpha Piano booth and check it out by yourself. You have to touch it to believe what's going on here. Okay, that's it in a nutshell. I hope you like it. This is Robert Karasek here at Alpha Piano booth, Music Messe 2016. Ciao.